I have this mess of peas, a pile of, these are sugar snap peas that I'm going to blanch and freeze today because we can't eat them fast enough. I have a bag in the fridge almost this big too. In fact, I should get those out and freeze them. But I got a pot of water boiling and you blanch them for 2 minutes and then plunge them into cold water. That's what I'm going to do. And put them in freezer bags and freeze them.